हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम शिवम यादव एंड वेलकम टू माय चैनल आईटेक वॉरियर। फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज पार्ट 3 ऑफ पॉलीमॉर्फिज्म। इन दिस वीडियो आई विल डेमोंस्ट्रेट अबाउट मेथड ओवरराइडिंग। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। बेसिकली मेथड ओवरराइडिंग इज एन अप्रोच ऑफ री इम्प्लीमेंटिंग अ पेरेंट क्लासेस मेथड अंडर द चाइल्ड क्लास विद द सेम नेम एंड सेम सिग्नेचर। हियर वी डिफाइन क्लास ए एंड क्लास बी। बोथ क्लासेस हैव टेस्ट मेथड with same name and same signature, and class B inherit class A. Let's understand these statements. In class A, test method is defined after inheriting class A by class B. Test method is automatically inherit into class B, but we again define test method in class B with same name and same signature. If we do this, it is called as method overriding. Here a small example. Let's understand this example. Class A and class B. In class A, we define test method public virtual void test. In class B, we define test method with override keyword public override void test. If we want to override a parent's method under the child class, first that method should be declared by using the virtual modifier in parent class. Any virtual method of parent class can be overridden by the child if required by using the override modifier. Let's do this practically. So we go to Visual Studio. We already write a program for method overriding. This is parent class. In this class, we already define a method derived method. This method derived in child class. This is child class, and child class inherit parent class. In the child class, we declare a method derived method. Same name, same parameter. But the difference is this is virtual method and this method is derived in child class. That's why we declare override. In main method, we create a constructor of child class and C. By C, we access our derived method. Let's run this program. Output is child class as we expected. So this is the example of overriding, method overriding. In the method overriding, we use two keywords, virtual or override. In parent class method, we want to override in child class by override keywords. This is the small example of method overriding. I hope you understand method overriding. Here I define the basic difference between overloading and overriding. In overloading, in this case, we define multiple methods with the same name by changing their parameters. In overloading, method name same, but the parameters are different. In overriding, in this case we define multiple methods with same name and same parameter. This can be performed either within a class as well as between parent-child classes also. But overriding, this can be performed only between parent-child classes. While overloading, a parent classes method under the child class doesn't require to take any permission from the parent class. In overriding, while overriding a parent classes method under the child class requires a permission from its parent class. Overloading is all about defining multiple behaviors to a method. In overriding is all about changing the behaviors of parents method under child class. In upcoming videos, operator overloading, method hiding. Thank you for listening. Please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for upcoming videos.